Mr. Chomiak has been a very good friend and a strong advocate for the Ukrainian community and their issues. It has always been a great source of comfort to know that we can always refer to the minister, and I wish to publicly thank Minister Chomiak for his support. Прошу до слова.
Thank you, Slava Susan Stewart.
Slava Navike.
Your Excellency's guests, politicians, and all elected offices, all of you people here today, what an honor it is to be here on behalf of the government of Manitoba, and in effect, all of us representing the people of Manitoba. This morning was about memories. We went through 4 hours of riveting information about the internment, information that many of us did not know, and many of us want to pass on to the next generation and the next generation. This morning was about memories. The opposite of that is the future. And the ability to take those memories and project them into the future is represented by the symbolism of this monument here today. The symbolism of having Taras Shevchenko monument here, the symbolism of having the Holodomor here, and now the symbolism of having the internment is the other aspect of today. Memory, the future, and hope. This is a bountiful country full of hope. And this memorial today commemorates that hope we have in the future, that we don't forget the past and use the harsh lessons of the past into the future to make a better country, better Ukraine, and in fact, a better world. So with those few words, thank you for the honor of being here today. And on behalf of the legislature and all of the political parties who've all supported all of these events, I thank you very much.